today I'm gonna shoot this monitor with steel BBs. Stay tuned for fully automatic version of this.